for too long. They'll be here to greet you soon enough. Good luck, Shepard.
He's still alive.
I can't feel my legs. My chest is killing me.
Who attacked you?
We're just night workers. Nasana sent them after us. She sent the mechs to round us up, but we didn't hear. They just started shooting.
Someone's here to kill Nasana. I need to find him.
I haven't seen anyone. But that explains. The mechs said there was no time. Nasana wanted us out of the way immediately. Then the dogs.
He's not going to make it if we don't help him.
I can't breathe.
Here. That should ease the pain and keep you alive until help arrives.
Thank you. That helps.
Take your time.
I think I'm better. Find the other workers. Help them.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
Shot. Hey, I think he went in here.
We'll go get him.
You go.
Get your ass in there, and if that is not paying you to stand around.
Fine. But I...
We're a little exposed out here, especially if anyone's in that elevator.
We should find cover. Quickly.
Ebony, have a pleasant day.
teams 4 or 5. Don't worry, my team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it. We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it. It's under control. I'll go down there myself.
Turn around. Very slow.
Damn it.
Have you seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nasana's mercs. Who are you?
You've got two ways down. Express or coach. Your choice.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through there. They'll be all over you.
Is a little information really worth dying over? He's Nasana?
No. I suppose not. Okay, look. Last I heard, the assassin was down on the mezzanine. But the teams on the bridge think they might have spotted him. Nobody knows for sure.
Get out of here.
I'm going.
He owes you one. Anybody else would have killed him.
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, son.
Damn it!
Should punch through their armor.
Weakening their integrity. Yes.
Explosives, he's already past us! Look out, they're behind the tube!
this.
Now what's this?
Stress detected.
I don't care what you do! No one can cross that bridge!
Wait. Before you kill me, just tell me who hired you.
I'm not an assassin, Nassana, but I am looking for one.
You break in here and decimate my security just to find the person who's here to kill me? What are you playing at, Shepard? What?
I heard something.
Damn it. Check the other entrances. You stay put. When I'm finished dealing with this nuisance, you and I are going to... Who?
Impressive. You certainly know how to make an entrance.
I came a long way to talk to you.
One moment. Prayers for the wicked must not be forsaken.
She certainly was wicked.
Not for her. For me. The measure of an individual can be difficult to discern by actions alone. Take you, for instance. All this destruction, chaos. I was curious to see how far you'd go to find me. Well, here I am.
I do want to talk to you, but how did you know I was here?
Gunfire and explosions. I prefer to work quietly. If I have to fight through guards, I've made a mistake. I rarely make mistakes. You disrupted my plan, but your distraction eventually proved valuable.
Let's cut to the chase. I need you for a mission.
Indeed.
You're familiar with the Collectors?
By reputation.
They're abducting entire human colonies. Freedom's Progress was their handiwork.
I see.
We're going after them.
Attacking the Collectors would require passing through the Omega-4 Relay. No ship has ever returned from doing so.
My ship will be the first.
You'd like me to protect humans I've never met, from aliens no one knows anything about, by going to a place no one's ever returned from?
That's the gist of it.
This was to be my last job. I'm dying. Low survival odds don't concern me. The abduction of your colonists does.
I take it that means you're on the team?
I will work for you, Shepard. No charge.